It was 2008. Joe Blair had an autistic child and a marriage in crisis. Then the flood came. See how the event changed Joe's life and inspired an amazing book, By the Iowa Sea, tonight at 10 on CBS 2 News.